Juno Tower, Queen Air 90 Quebec, Marmon inbound.
Queen Air 90 Quebec, Juno Tower, roger, and report. Are you going to be flying the RMP, or are you going to be just coming in over the city?
We'll fly the RMP, and we'll call the bridge flight.
Very good, thank you, sir.
Juno Tower, Temsco, 525, flight of 4, Steep Creek, departure, uniform.
Flight of 4 on a Steep Creek, I missed your call sign, Sagan.
5-2 Fox, drop.
5-2 Fox, thank you, sir.
Juno Tower, Coastal Helicopter 686 for Montana Creek, with the numbers.
Coast Cup 686, Montana Creek, departure, single ship approved.
86, roger.
Juno Tower, Air 194, flight of 5, coming off of Air eastbound with uniform.
Air 194, flight of 5, east departure is approved.
194, roger.
Okay, power set. I have like a 150. Hold it up a little longer. Hold it up and just keep your hand steady and just let it sink. It'll just sink. Let it sink right out now. That's it. Hold it right there.
Tower 354 is on the bond with the numbers.
Tramp downtown. First.
Quarter 354, Juno Tower, taxi for west downtown.
54.
Okay, are we going to be touching down? Do you want pumps on?
Your call. Are we touching down?
Yeah.
Okay. Props are coming up. Three grains, flaps full, extra props up, clear land. Okay, I'm setting up for 15 inches, just trim it off. Trim it off, don't fly it to the ground. Okay, retrim, flaps are coming up.
Juno Tower, Air 187 with you at Juno Douglas Bridge with the uniform, flight of 2.
Air 187, Juno Tower, roger, report down and clear.
187, welcome.
I've been doing this glassy water technique, just set 15 inches and props full, and it's been working out all right. We're using a lot of runway.
Let me hand over the airplane to you. Got it, or still looking?
Yeah, I do.
All right. Airplane.
Taquan 309 is taxiing into position on 1-1. We've got the landing traffic at same.
as soon as you level your wings down, also I'm going to add full flaps. Right?
Seatbelts
on your plane.
That looked nice, Keith.
Out the visual, bring the airplane up flat, bring the attitude flat, the power and all set for you.
Okay, thank you.
You bring it flat, keep it flat.
There we go.
Keep trimming, just keep trimming it off. Trim it off, trim it off, trim it off. Keep trimming, keep trimming. Keep trimming, nose a little higher, trim. Trim.
A little bit of balloon there.
That's all right, good, fine. Little right rudder. Right rudder.
Sorry.
All right, done, fine. Hold her. Nice approach.
Roger, 7222. Report Spoon Island for runway 26. There's a banana.
I'm gonna pull the power back a little more so we're ready for some sync.
Benenza 47 Alpha, traffic set 206 from Lena Point. That's 5 west. We'll be crossing over and entering the desert.
Just flip, terminal on point. Terminal.
Coast Guard Coast Helicopter 686, Mendenhall Lake for the Mendenhall arrival with Tango.
Coast Cup 686, Juno Terra Mendenhall arrival, crew report Super Bear. Or correction, report Brother Bridge, excuse me.
86, welcome.
Okay, retrim and flaps up. Make sure you're off the brakes.
Yeah, it's not me.
Alaska 73, Roger, report 8 miles out and plan for runway 8 this time. Alaska 73, Roger.
Okay, let's go around. Power's gonna come back a little more, so trim.
Tower 353 is ready. Order 353, Juno Tower, Roger, hold short.
Hold short. Nice.
And Tower 143 is with you.
Okay,
Bravo.
Everything's forward trim.
143, Juno Tower, hold short.
hold 90. Seatbelts.
Teller 687, crosswind your discretion to follow a stay behind a Cessna downwind just inside the south tip.
687, have been safe.
Lots of trim. Lots of trim. Okay, that's it. Not too high a pitch. Right there. Hold it right there.
Okay.
Good one.
39, like a short one.
In the green.
Okay.
Juno Tower, Cessna 1335 Quebec, Lena Point, landing with Sierra.
This is 35 Quebec, Juno Tower, straight runway, report battleship, plan to follow Cherokee inbound from Outer Point.
35 Quebec, we'll be looking for that traffic.
So with the system, 300 feet would be the limit?
No, not necessarily. I was just remarking that that's where the limit is today for Alaska Airlines. We've flown this one to much lower altitudes.
So how far do you think this could push the envelope?
There are people working in other parts of the world who have actually taken it right down to landing. Notice how the runway matches up. Nice one.
Pretty phenomenal.
Queen Air 9 0 Quebec to Juno Tower. Utilize Bravo intersection of this flight back taxi if you like. Ground point enter off runway.
We'll make a short approach. Cessna 50 Mike cleared to land.
And Cessna 50 Mike, is this going to be a full stop or touch and go?
This will be a touch and go for Cessna 50 Mike.
Roger, clear for touch and go.
Fabulous.
Wing 30, you're following him. Cessna 150 on the base, making a touch and go.
Okay, 30's looking, we're just coming by Cogman now.
Roger.
Glacier looks good.
Winner, yeah. Niners are back.
Sitka traffic, cleaner 90 Quebec short, final 1-1 Sitka.
1090 at 10.
Going full flaps. Okay, one more hoop. Your airplane.
Hey, I've got it.
Turn right at Charlie, contact ground point 9.
Panzer, Quebec.
Alaska 62.